Can you believe it? Unit 7, Hat Lady wants to cheer you up. Santa Fe, New Mexico, USA. Norma Vies, 60, is into hats. She has a big collection of unusual hats and puts on a different one each day. One hat looks like a carrot. Another looks like a big piece of cheese. Another looks like a pig. Adults, as well as children, laugh at her hats. I need a hat because I'm very sensitive to light, says Vies. But she wears crazy hats, she says, because it's fun. Life can be sad. I want to cheer people up. Vies, a college Spanish teacher, also wears traditional hats from Mexico. She is called the Hat Lady around campus. What is the most popular hat? People are crazy about my hamburger hat, says Vies.